Martha, my dear, you have always been my inspiration.